hope we make it through this alive.
It might be edible.
What kind of mala is that?
I think it's fish.
Goddamn hippies.